college survivor has infiltrated campus life all across America. And at Christopher Newport University in Newport News, Virginia, it's no different. 14 college students agree to take part in the ultimate social experiment while being full-time students. They are forced to cohabitate with their fellow tribe mates while simultaneously voting them all out.
I'm really social. I'm easy to like get along with, I feel like. I think that a lot of people can trust me. I feel like I'm a pretty trustworthy person. But like, you know, I'm like, I want to win.
I'm a nice person. A lot of people tell me that I can come off really kind. I'm easy to get along with, but I have the ability to be harsh, to be aggressive. Physically, I'm really in shape. I run a lot. I tend to be pretty well versed in that kind of stuff. Just in general, like athletically, pretty well balanced, all well rounded, I guess.
I graduated in a class of 43 others beside myself, and so I'm used to like being with people a lot, and so I'm pretty extroverted in that regard, and I enjoy being around people, but I also like enjoy the spirit of competition.
I think I'll be successful by like being listening to people, like. Because I feel like that's one thing most people do wrong, is they'll get told like, oh, hey, so-and-so has an idol, and then they immediately go blab it to everyone else.
Right.
I can keep that, like, I'm pretty good at keeping that to myself and be like, hey, I can use this to my advantage, and then if I feel like one of my alliance members is gonna get targeted, I can be like, hey, we can flip the script.
I'm a winner. Mm-hmm. All I do is win. Like I said, I won my intramural flag football game 32-0. And I'm just saying, I got an interception that game, and I got an 80-yard touchdown.
Nice.
Just saying.
They must learn to adapt, or they will be voted out of their tribe. In the end, only one will remain to claim Survivor CNU's first title of Soul Survivor.
The winner of Survivor CNU Maiden Voyage. 68 days, 14 people, 1. Survivor.